我们把你们想得太好了，我们认为你们会遵守基本的外交礼节。
Well, I think we thought too well of the United States. We thought that the U.S. side will follow the necessary diplomatic protocols.
所以我们刚才必须阐明我们的立场。
So for China, it was necessary that we make our position clear.
我现在讲一句，你们没有资格在中国的面前说你们从实力的地位出发同中国谈话。
So let me say here that in front of the Chinese side, the United States does not have the qualification to say that it wants to speak to China from a position of strength.
20年前、30年前，你们就没有这个地位想说话，因为中国人是不吃这一套的。
Now, the U.S. side was not even qualified to say such things even 20 years or 30 years back, because this is not the way to deal with the Chinese people.
如果你们要跟我们好好的打交道，那么我们就相互尊重，打交道。
If the United States wants to deal properly with the Chinese side, then let's follow the necessary protocols and do things the right way.
合作对双方有利。
Cooperation benefits both sides.
特别是这是世界各国人民的要求。
In particular, this is the expectation of the people of the world.
至于说美国人民百折不挠，美国人民当然是伟大的人民，中国人民也是伟大的人民啊。
Well, the American people are certainly a great people, but so are the Chinese people.
难道我们吃洋人的苦头还少吗？
So, had the Chinese people not suffered enough in the past from the foreign countries?
难道我们被外国围堵的时间不还短吗？
Well, time has not been short since China started being encircled by the foreign countries.
只要中国的制度对头，中国人民是聪明的。要卡住我们是卡不住的。
Well, as long as China's system is right with the wisdom of the Chinese people, there is no way to strangle China.
历史会证明，对中国采取卡脖子的办法来打压的办法，最后受损失的是自己。
Well, history will show that one can only cause damages to himself if he wants to strangle or suppress the Chinese people.
你们愿意跟欧洲人到别的星球上去？如果你们愿意同中国合作，我们欢迎啊。
Well, the United States has talked about its cooperation to land on some other planet with the European side. Well, China would welcome if there is a will to carry out similar cooperation from the United States with us.
好，我就讲这些。